I'm glad it's fucking winter. Fuck me.
I promised you an adventure, Gary.
Fuck. Fucking hell.
Alright, you're right. Can you get it over? Yeah.
Yep.
Lean it over.
I can't pull, mate. We've got to push from the back to get it over.
No, I'm leaning the bike around.
You want the rocks at the back of the wheel, but whatever.
Yeah, I know, but we just need to get this thing. Stop. Gloves off, helmet off. I can't fucking do this.
Yep, that's right. But just ride your own pace, don't.
Wouldn't want to fall to the left.
Yeah, I know. How lucky am I that I bought this bike today?
Fucking hell. Yeah.
Hopefully we'll be lucky and we should be able to get out. Like, you'd need to get like a block and tackle. Do you realize how lucky we are?
Yes, scary.
A bit of mud down here too, a bit of mud. You got all your stuff?
Oh, no, I just need a drink.
We are fucked.
No, you can go underneath on the... On the right side. Just lay the bike over and drag it through.
We're fucking committed to this track now.
Yep. Get on the other side of the bike.
Will I take one over the log, Pete?
Stop. No, we'll just go. We're almost there. Go down.
I need to take the mirror off, mate.
Can you stay underneath it? There you go.
Good boy.
Oh wow, that was harder than I thought. We've gone 3 kilometres since we had that big fucking log thing down the bottom of the hill. All right, let's go. Fuck. Got myself stuck here, mate. Come on, quick! Stop fucking around, the bike's falling over. Fuck me. All we had to do was stop in fucking 2 meters and come back. I don't know.
Foot stuck, is it?
Yeah, my boot stuck under the seat. Hold on. Yeah, I can. My arm's fucking killing. Just hold the bike for a sec. too, so just watch out. Watch out. That was easy to ride through, mate. I don't know why you fucked around with that. Rubbish lines, Gary. Thank you. tell me the monks drive in this way. Worth going backwards on this track.